Howdy, my name is Kim Wolf. I am the person behind AffiliateMarketingInformant.com. In this video, we will talk about what is NameMesh, how do you use it, and why you should use it. So NameMesh is a free website domain name generator, a domain name generator that generates name ideas for you to use for various reasons. It allows you to research names to be used for websites, for businesses, brainstorm different names and ideas, and check the availability of those specific domain names. But before we dive into how to use NameMesh, let's talk about why you need domain names in the first place. Websites have several components needed to make them work, such as a domain name and website hosting. The domain name is a very important component of your website. This name becomes a brandable address to your site, it becomes the name of your site, and ultimately your business. Some popular website domain names you likely know are google.com, apple.com, and youtube.com. So this is where NameMesh comes in. You use NameMesh to find that perfect name for your website and business. Use it to find ideas you wouldn't have otherwise thought about. So let me show you how easy it is to use NameMesh to get really good ideas. So first, you go to namemesh.com in your web browser. You will instantly see the search box here for you. NameMesh works by generating different variations of a word or multiple words that you enter in the search box. You simply search for one or two or three words that pertain to your company name or website idea. For example, football party snack could be a really good affiliate marketing niche website. You could easily promote football party ideas and accessories from affiliate programs like Amazon. So let's see what we can find out about these words. Is that domain name available or not? So in the search bar, I'm going to type in football party snacks. You want to enter them as separate words. Hit generate. And boom! NameMesh quickly generates tons and thousands of domain name ideas that are available in different variations of what you entered. So based on this keyword research, I can see that those words are not available as a domain name. But do I have other options? Yes, absolutely. So I can look on the screen and I can see that I have other options, including using hyphens in the domain names. Not typically recommended in the website world, but people still do it. I can also come to the similar category and see that I can look at using other sports such as soccer, basketball, hockey, baseball, etc. So this is what is unique about NameMesh, is the way it categorizes your results. Each category has a specific way that it groups your results and the domain names shown. And most of these domain names, if not all of them, are going to be available. So if you see something you like, you can buy it now. So another thing about NameMesh is the company generator, the company name generator. So you actually find this link to the generator at the bottom of this page. So this is what the page looks like, and the generator works the same way as we saw with football party snacks. You'll want to choose a company name that has an available domain name for consistent branding. So basically, you want to treat your domain name the same way you would treat it for a sign on the outside of your business store. You want the sign to have your business name so people know what store you are. And a website domain name is the exact same idea. It's just digital, not physical. So the thing to know about this generator and the basic generator on the home page, it's good for 1 to 3 words. If you want ideas for 4 or more words, you can actually scroll to the bottom of this page and use a different generator to actually get ideas using more words. It's built to handle more words and combinations for you. And that's it. As you can see, NameMesh is super easy to use for the discovery process, and the generators are completely free to use. Let's say you decide you want to buy a domain name from NameMesh. Know that NameMesh does not actually sell you the domain name. They just refer you to different companies that are certified to sell you the domain names. These companies are referred to as domain name registrars. And NameMesh is not one of them. NameMesh is actually a great example of an affiliate marketing website. They get a commission for every domain name you buy from their website links. So up here you can see on the right side you have the button for registrar. click on this and it gives you the companies that they are actually partnered with to refer you to buy the domain name from these companies. So once you click the name company that you want, now you are ready to buy from that company, and as soon as you click on a domain name, it's going to pop you out for that company. And that's it. That's how you use NameMesh to get really great ideas, buy domain names, etc. So for more details, you can see the step-by-step written instructions and more information about NameMesh. You can check out the full article at affiliatemarketinginformant.com/whatisNameMesh. Linked at the bottom of the article, you will actually see some additional information to help guide you through the domain name researching and buying process. A few articles that you can see or hear are How to Buy a Website Domain Name and Avoid Costly Mistakes, 5 Tips for Buying a Domain Name, Which Features Do You Really Need, and How to Buy a Website Domain Name from NameMesh. And that concludes our video tutorial on what is NameMesh and how to use it. If you like this video, please like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.